this Big J?
T, it's me. Hey, I'm bored. You want to do something?
You. I assumed you didn't like me anymore. Yeah, okay, I suppose.
Cool. I'm on my way.
I'll be getting some
fresh ink
if I can ever find a steady gig.
No kidding.
Good to hang out, my brother. How about this, bro? How about it?
How about get it together, bro?
Why? Huh? What's that even mean? Together. This is together. I think it, I say it, I express myself, my actual feelings. You don't. You're so repressed.
There's a middle ground between being a raving, impulsive lunatic and a total enigma.
And you are nowhere near it. You're repressed. I know what's going on in there, in your chest.
Yeah, you know what's happening in my chest, because you rip so many dudes open.
You're crying inside. You're crying, but you bury it and walk around all lonely and aloof and angry.
I like my own company. So what?
If I was as sad as you are, I'd let it out. I would. I'd cry all day and night till I ran out of tears. Embrace it. You're a goth. Or what do they call them now? Emo. You're one of them, only you're bottling it up. I'm scared what'll happen when it all comes out.
Oh, I'll make sure you're around to find out. Don't worry.
Oh, but I do worry. I worry because I care. Tell you what, Mikey, America needs us right now.
Really? America needs a couple of middle-aged bank robbers running amok? Really? How'd you figure that out?
Place is falling apart. They can't make good movies. They can't fight modern wars. They can't pass good laws. Everyone hates each other with a passion, but thanks to people like you and me, at least the country still sets standards in robbery.
You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit.
This town is full of crazy people, bro.
I know. It's a miracle you took so long to get here.
Ha, not like good crazy. Kill people and eat them crazy. I mean, like, I don't understand these people at all crazy.
Oh, you mean sane.
If being void of anything real and substantial and only caring about the meaningless surface of things is sane, then yes, that.
I gotta tell you, you're really rocking that outfit, bro. Where you get it?
So, are we gonna do this?
Just for a moment, pretend that winning this game will make your life better. Okay, come on. Let's play before the meth wears off.
Now, T, don't get angry when you lose.
No, I think I'll fake my own death and change my name instead, like you.
You're really sort of pathetic, aren't you?
All of you.
Ah!
I ain't washed up yet. Look at that. Still got the old magic. I'd hate to be on the receiving end of this bad boy. Well, at least I hope you learned something.
You're better at tennis, but you suck at life, buddy. You can drop me off, Slick, but I'm up for doing more shit.
Man, there's gotta be a way to get
it. Insane! Hey, you know Mal's having a party later.
Okay, T. I'll see you later. It's good hanging out.
Just like old times, Mikey.
Me and Geraldine, eh?